A non-governmental organization, Coalition of Buhari Osinbajo Movement, COBOM, has reaffirmed support for the re-election of Mr Bulama Waziri as the National Secretary General of All Progressive Congress, APC. Mr Celestine Gomwok, North Central Coordinator of COBOM, who made this known at the news briefing with journalists in Abuja, commended the leadership of APC under Mr Adams Oshiomhole to have been apt in the conduct of political campaigns which brought about the party's success in the 2019 elections.
We note the enormous challenges the NWC experience and appreciate how they navigate through these challenges. COBOM noted the vacuum created at the National Working Committee with the election of the National Secretary as the Executive Governor of Yobe State, His Excellency May Onyemala. It therefore behoves that a substantive National Secretary is urgently required to fill this strategic office. COBOM believes that the office requires a committed party member that is dependable, disciplined, erudite, and an organizer, decentralized, level-headed, etc., so that he or she will promote justice, unity, and hope in the party, and consolidate on successes, institutionalize systems and operations to stabilize APC as a party so as to deepen democracy in Nigeria. It is on this note that COBOM, wholeheartedly, without reservation, endorses architect Bulama Waziri as the most suitable candidate to fill the position of the National Secretary of the All Progressive Congress APC.
The group extolled all APC candidates who emerged victorious at the 2019 poll and urged the leaders of the various arms of government to entrench good governance to promote democratic dividends.